with cooking with Rhonda. Me a show you how to make Jamaican egg. Me a gonna show you how to cook up some cheap dishes. Quick, easy, and austerity friendly. Done! £2, easy man, eggs from Lidl. You know how many dishes me can make out of this? Cha! So me here for the people that are just about managing. Keep on cooking and keep on surviving. So the first thing me are gonna show you how to make is Jamaican fried egg. All you need is pan, oil, egg, done. Hot pan, oil, egg. You know how Jamaicans don't like no watery egg. Make sure you put out the egg, you know. Jamaican fried egg with mango. Done. This time me are showing you to make Jamaican scrambled egg. The world has scrambled up in it. So we make Jamaican scrambled egg and bring the bullshit from the street into the kitchen, yes. All you need is pan, butter, milk, and egg. Done. Hot pan, nubba butter, egg and milk mix, pepper, scramble. Scrambled egg, pineapple. Done. Me next and me final third dish is Jamaican poached eggs. And when we talk about poached, you know, we don't talk about the blue bloods them that are run down and bullet off foxes in the countryside. Me I talk about poached eggs. All you need is big pot of hot boiling water and egg. Done. Boiling water. Boil it up, no boil. Boil it up, no? Egg. Chaman. Poach. Mango. Done. Thank you for watching with Cooking with Rhonda. I hope this has provided you with some light relief because Trump is president!